poetry and math, which was always paradox.
We wanted to break down the differences between the two and show that actually there's a lot of similarities.
A lot of the kinds of questions that are on the table for poetry are also on the table for mathematicians.
Poetry is all about creativity, and maths is you leave something for a few days, and when you go back to it, you suddenly realize your subconscious has done some work of it, and you're not quite sure where you get those ideas.
It was remarkable how similar it is for both sets of people to be kind of reaching for things that are right on the edges of human cognition.
I felt like waves of more close to the workshop or to the poetry, sometimes more close to the mathematics. Free discussion about the poems from each other. Each was very nice.
It was so much fun to see how quickly they developed a critical language for workshopping all the other poems and became very confident in expressing their opinions about poetry.
I'm tempted to see when with collaboration, if that's not something you could also do when you collaborate with Maths Paper to kind of improve how Maths Paper feel.
One of the things that's been really interesting to me in this project is thinking a lot about sort of sets and what counts as one, or how we think about what belongs together sort of numerically or characteristically.
The idea of infinity, that's one that's come up quite a lot, and kind of the idea that you can have different sizes of infinity, which just blew my mind.
I kind of forgot this feeling of excitement. It is non-mathematician, like discovering this new symbol and seeing, oh, there's meaning behind it. And it was quite nice to see them all excited about it and trying to use it.
I've most enjoyed the cross-pollination between the two disciplines, how one has influenced the other, and how collaborative the project has been, and both sides have worked equally together to produce these amazing poems.
It's not just experimental jabs, it's, you know, people very much developing their practice and talking about things that mean a great deal to them.
Poetry is always changing, and it is always new lessons. And there was a lot of lessons for me in the workshop.
Made me think a bit more about how to explain maths, which is a kind of always something in the forefront of my mind.